Another way of mending your heart, stay away from sin. For indeed, when you involve in that which displeases Allah, your heart will be broken. Now we get to the love stories, right? When someone has an illicit relationship, it is the finest ingredient of the breakage of your heart. You put it all in the pot yourself. Now when the pot and the cauldron is bubbling, whose fault is it? You say, why did Allah do this to me? Who? You're blaming Allah for your own adultery. You're blaming Allah for your sin. You're blaming Allah for developing a wrong relationship, for giving away your heart to someone besides Allah, when Allah told you not to do that. But still, Allah says, we love you. Just come back to us. It will take a time to mend and to heal. Start with your salah. Dress modestly. Relationship with Allah through dhikr and Quran. Leave sin. Obey your parents and fulfill their wishes. And try your best to actually serve them. Look at how you'll get contentment.